Hello everybody, it's me, Mr. White, once again with a video here. This time I try to make a recording, not a live stream as usual, so I can edit out some boring parts of the video or mistakes, whatever. I'm glad you guys are here. Thanks for supporting and watching the videos. Today I do another part of Fight for the Podium. Wish me luck. This time we don't drive the Audi as usual. We drive this MG. Seems to be kind of a meta car. Sadly it's wet here. Raining like a lot. I don't like to drive in the rain. But yeah. Let's adjust the wings a bit for more downforce. Maybe like so. Yeah. I'm not very used to this MG. It's probably the third time that I drive it. So, yeah. Let's hope it will work out, right? Let's start with the quali there. Since the time is running out, there's no time for practice. I really hope there are no rammers. But yeah, it's Forza, yeah. Oh, wow, it's so slippery, wow. This car has really long gears, I have to say. I'm not a big fan of long gears. Yeah. We'll see. Lately when I play multiplayer, I see that, I would say 80% of the people are driving this MG, so I guess it should be good, right? Going to the long straight here. Let's check for the top speed. Already 200. 210. Oh my god. Braking way too late. Yeah, as I said, I don't like to drive in the rain. We got a 10 second score. Seems it wasn't too bad. Play 6 right now. Okay. It's not really cool. Need to gain 1. Yeah. 0.7 seconds we should gain to get the pole position. Let's see if this is possible. I really like the look of him. I think it's looking kind of cool. I like this light blue combined with white. Go, go, turn, car. You had one shot, you should turn. Okay, we gained 0.4 seconds, maybe. Go to 4th place. Oh, we lost some time.
One lap.
But we are on 4th place anyway. Sorry for the coughing, man. I'm a little bit sick. Oh no. No, it was good again. Forget my oh no. It was actually good. Oh, time is running out, really? Ah, that's terrible. wasting my time. Please cut that out. Oh, how lovely. We had to do the qualification in rain, just to do the race in dry weather. Really though? So, after a way too long intermission, the race finally will start. I already thought it will end in a black screen forever. Had this bug the last time, often, man. I'm not sure if they changed something on their servers or why. Oh, but I thought since update 1, this problem is gone, right? Did you encounter this problem lately? Race is not what the heck is it doing, man? Race is not starting since last week, yeah. I have this like again. Oh wow, making me nervous. No, I forgot to change back the wing. We have way too much downforce now. Losing speed. Is wiggling in front of us, is he playing with the keyboard or what? Like, sorry, oh my god. I'm so sorry, man. Safe place here. Yeah. Obviously she tries to ram me. Well. Oh. I did a braking mistake. Shrieking crabs. It's actually really bad that I forgot to turn back the wing, the rear wing, be specific here. We're losing a lot of speed on the straight because of that. Oh, come on! I should bring down my nerves. I already a bit hyped up. And I'm only awake for maybe 2 hours. Yeah. Oh, they really go to pits. Changing for wet tires so early, I'm not sure if it's a good idea so early. We'll see. Come on, Shrieky Crabs, give me that first place. Okay, that's our moment here. We go on the inside, taking a bit of speed. It was not enough. Now or not? I guess we can go one round more. Mediums? Yeah. We always lose the time on the straights, man. Oh, it's slippery. Check the laps, man. How many laps are there to do? Dude, sorry, man. Come. Go. We keep it here fair and clean as much as possible. What is it doing?
Oh my god! He crashed!
Thank you. Thank you for your first place, bro. Oh.
Three left.
We lost already one, two places. Oh, we lost everything. Go! Position four at the moment, forgot to shift. Holy cow. What am I doing? Oh no, this is my... Oh shit, man. Shouldn't talk so much, right? Should focus on the race. Look at the guy in front, party coke. I know what you're doing, man. Yeah. I completely butchered this round. I don't see the podium for this time. Two laps more, maybe we can gain one or two positions. I'm not very optimistic because it's so slippery, but it's hard to bring some speed around the corners. Close the door for him. Nice.
One more lap.
We just need party code, right? To be faster. Yeah, I think most of you guys got it. Stop! Not again! No! What's wrong with me today? Still sleepy. Maybe. It's the last round. We're not near to the podium. No. Please make mistakes. Come on. Go straight. Go not around the corner. Go straight. Yeah, okay, it was the best race. We started on 4th. Ended on 5th. Not really nice. Let's see how the next race will be. So we finally arrived in our next race. It's Hakone. Still in the touring class, still in the AMG. Let's see how it goes. And usually a bit faster with the Audi. Don't know if it's my tuning, which is not good. Maybe. Yeah. If you see something weird, maybe you could let me know. Would be a nice move. I have no other idea than just reducing the wing, maybe adjusting the gears a bit. 250. Well, let's see how it goes. Probably it's a bit less of top speed. Of course we want that. Okay, fuel, let's go to the softs, let's go with this here. Always take one lap more, AMG is thirsty. Yeah. Oh, we have unwanted noise from other drivers. So. Go, go, go. What is he doing? Trying to take away the slipstream or what? It's looking like he has a seizure. Good first corner. Let's keep it this way. Nice and tight. Very good. I absolutely hate this corner. I'm pretty bad at it. By the way, how is it so dark, man? Why is this map so dark? Is it sunset, probably? Look, oh! As you see, car, the gears, yeah. Not too bad. Not too bad. A bit much of tire screech, but yeah. And we have actually the pole position. Okay, at the moment we are first place. That's cool. That's slower than before. Okay. I braked a bit late. Still a bit wide. Could work out, maybe. Oh, not like this, man.
was one pixel left, man, to get off track.
I was really close.
30 seconds to restart.
30 seconds to make it to the finish line. Go, MG, you can do it, I know. Yes! 2:38 is the actual top speed. Nice corner. 8 seconds to the finish line. Come on, let me finish this. It's a better time than before. And we did it. We actually did it.
Currently P1 after qualifying.
And now, I hope the game will let me change the fuel and the tires, or we will lose the race. Horrible. Sorry. Yeah, we still have the pole position. Let's see if we can bring it home. Since the series is called Fight for Podium, it would be cool, right? The race before wasn't that good at all. Please don't ram me. Please don't ram me. Okay. Really? Oh, that was a terrible line. At the moment we're in front of the pack. PBR pass already is about a second behind us with a 1 second penalty. Whatever he has done, we don't want to know it. Maybe he's a rammer. So let's try to get away from him as fast as possible. So slippery compared to the qualification. This car don't like to have fuel inside. It's too heavy. A bit of a stutter here, I don't know why. I only have this problem on Hakone. Never saw a FPS problem before. Playing in 4K at 60 FPS, by the way. On the steering wheel with no assists. If you hear this, let me know in the comments how you are playing the game. I'm always interested in that. Looking good so far. Let's hope that we can keep it this way, not doing too much of mistakes. Yay, look at the water things on the side. What is this? Five laps more. Tires so far so good. Oh, braking late, but we fixed it. That was close. What do you guys think about this map? Do you like it or not?
Just write it down. You know how this is working here. We gained actually 2 seconds more to the second position player. It really seems that this MG is fast. It's a fast boy. Sorry for that. Oh, need to be more careful here over this. Yeah, how is this called, man? Big bump or what? Something where you lose downforce. Yeah.
Three remaining.
There is this super short amount of FPS loss. Always at the same position. Now, if I remember correctly, at Spa, there is this phenomenon also. Yeah, they said they will fix it with update 5. I mean, not specifically this one, but they will improve the performance on PCs. I'm really looking forward. We'll for sure make a live stream as soon as the update drops, so we can check it out. I'm absolutely hyped for the Nordschleife. I think most of the players are. Yeah, let's hope they don't butcher it. I hope they spent enough time and didn't rush it, just to save the game and the player base, you know? Yeah, we'll see. I absolutely love Nordschleife. It's one of the best tracks ever, also for the endurance races, which I love to do. Start to get tired. I'm not intended. There is already really less grip, but I guess we come to the last round now. So, whoa! I forgot to shift.
Oh no. One more.
Yes, it's the last round. Ooh. It drives terrible now. Need to get go a bit slower. We have to hold. The guy behind us also have 4 down tires. Looking good, looking good. We will do it. We will get first place. Second race from today, podium, first place. Very cool. Yeah, you see all MGs on the podium. Here we are. We're so happy. Look at us. Yes, we did it. Waving, clapping. Okay, guys, man, thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a subscribe if you want to. Maybe leave a comment, whatever. Catch you next time. Bye.